Hi, lovies. It's Cherie. I'm here with another amazing review for you guys. I am super pumped about this company. She has blown me away. I just cannot wait to tell you guys all about it and show you the demo and give you all the infos. The name of this company is called Keeping It Natural, and it has this super cute, adorable packaging. It's got the name on it and then a cute little vine kind of deal. I just think it's very sleek. It's very natural looking. It inspires me to want a garden. I just think it's really cute packaging. The owner's name is Linda, and she is super sweet. We've been communicating back and forth via email, and she's just so nice. And she's also really quick to respond. I send her like an email or a message, and ding, she's right there. So I like that she's really involved with her shop. She doesn't just kind of hang around. And she's recently got commissioned to start selling her products in a store in her hometown, which I think is awesome. And it also kind of attests to the fact that her products are pretty amazing. So she sent me a full face of makeup, and I am going to show you what she sent me, and then I will insert some demos and some swatches so you guys can see the colors and everything and how I got this look on my face. So let's jump into the things that she sent me. The first thing that she sent me was a blush, and the color is Light Rouge. And it's just a cute pinky purple blush. I have a whole segment on swatches, so you'll get an up-close version of this in a second. Then she sent me a lip product, or a lip stain. And it comes in these little inner tubes, kind of like the ones, I've seen them in other shops, but they're kind of like an oval shape. And it's in this really pretty purpley color called Ruby. And I am wearing it right now, and I love this color. I really want to try some more of her stuff. She has a red that I have my eyeball on, so that one's going to be my life. And then she sent me four shadows. The first one is called Peaceful Rose, and it's just a shimmery, light, neutral pink. And then she sent me that's my favorite one. We're going to save that one for last. She sent me a matte, which is just called Light Gray, so it's just a matte, light gray color. And she also sent me another matte called Burgundy, and it is a burgundy. It's just a matte burgundy shade. And then my favorite color that she sent me that is just so gorgeous is called Eggplant, and it's kind of a burgundy sort of red, but it's got this amazing shimmer in it. So let me show you that shimmer. Let me shimmer it up for you. Oh, just get it. I love it. Love it. All of her packaging includes the ingredients on the back, which I always appreciate. And then even on, I didn't even show you this one. This is my favorite product. She has this really cool take on mascara and liner that I've never seen in any other shop or natural shop. So I was really impressed with this, and I was really eager to try it, and I have been really impressed. It is called Creamy Cake Mascara / Liner. So you can use it as a mascara or a liner. This is in the color black. It comes in a tin that you just slide open. I can never do it backwards. And it looks like a cake. It's dry and it's hard. And all you do is you spray your liner brush with water. And it comes with a spoolie that you also spray with water. Now, these are just the little spoolies you get for like samples at like Sephora and stuff like that. I would probably buy these in bulk. I would probably get like a baggie of them. I use this 2 or 3 times, then I wash it. And then I've also been using an old mascara wand that I soaked and washed, and then I keep it in this baggie, and then I wash it, and that kind of deal. So it might sound a little more complicated, but once you get used to it, it really isn't that big a deal. And I feel like with all natural products, sometimes you got to do things in a different way, because it's not, you know, filled with chemicals that are going to make your face fall off. So you just kind of got to... but anyway, I super love this. This has replaced my Physician's Formula pen. And if you've been with my channel for a while, you know that Physician's Formula pen has been my holy grail for the last 6 months. And this has replaced it. I have not repurchased another one. Mine is dead, and I'm not going to. I'm just going to continue to use this. And I think it'll last forever. But she also included the ingredients of that on the back, so you know exactly what you're getting. And it also comes with a card that has the directions on how to use it. So you won't be confused. And it came in this cute little baggie that's got her little symbol on it, and it's just so cute. And here is her business card. So cute. So cute. So I'm super in love with the packaging and the products that back it up. she was nice enough to offer a 15% discount on your order if you use the code WELCOME at checkout, and I'll link that up here and down below. And that, you know, that way you can give this stuff a try with a little bit of a discount. And hey, I'm all about saving a dollar, but her prices are really reasonable. And she has a set that you can get if you want to try the whole face, and it comes with 3 shadows, a foundation, a blush, and the mascara. 6 products, and it's $45, and I'll put that up there if that's wrong. But you get the whole set and the whole face. The only thing you'll have to buy separately is a lip, and it's totally worth it. So I think you should go and buy your whole face. Buy your whole face for 15% off. Do it. But anyway, so let's get into the demo and the swatches. So this is the foundation. It comes in this nice big tin. This is in the color Fair. It has a nice sifter in there. You get a pretty good bit of product. You don't need a whole lot for a whole lot of coverage. I'll just swatch it for you. It's a little bit lighter than my skin tone, but I can blend it in and make it work, especially since we're going into winter. The next product she sent me was this. I got eyeshadow on it. I've been using these for a couple weeks, but it's this lovely lip stain in Ruby. And it comes in these oval containers, kind of like the Shiro, I think, has these inner tubes. But it's just this lovely purpley pink color. I think it's very flattering. I like that a lot. Which is in the color Light Rouge. And this color is really interesting because it's almost like a purpley pink. Very fall. I super dig it. I really like that color a lot too. And the shadows she sent were in Burgundy, which is a matte burgundy. Very blendable, very buttery. I really like this color a lot. Peaceful Satin Rose is the next color that she sent. It's a nice light pink neutral with a lot of shimmer. I love the shimmer in this one. It's the perfect neutral. She also sent another matte color in Light Gray. And it's just a light gray sort of sky, smoky gray matte. I love this one. And my favorite color that she sent is called Eggplant Shimmer, and it is just this gorgeous dark red, sort of burgundy burnt color with a whole lot of sparkle. You had me at sparkles. There's a huge swatch. And lastly is the liner. The liner mascara, it comes in a tin that you can just slide open. It sort of looks like a dry cake, and then you just add water to your brush or your spoolie, and that's how you get your product. I'm going to show you how intense that color is. I'm just going to spray this brush with water. And then you just rub it in there. Look at that color. It's amazing. You can very easily just do a wing. And it's very pigmented, very buttery, and it dries super fast. So I don't have to worry about it transferring onto my lid, which I super dig. Okay, to start out, I'm just going to put some Circle Delete under my eyes. This is the only concealer-ish thing I'm going to use for this video. That's not her products. And then I'm going to start out with my eyes with the rose shimmer just all over the lid, and then I'm just going to put the burgundy matte color in my crease to darken it up. This will be my daytime look. Super simple, quick and easy, but has a lot of color. Foundation. Okay, so I'm going to use my Equal Tools buffing brush to put this product on. The color is in Fair, and it matches my skin pretty well, but this blends in really nicely, so I think it's a good color for me. It really cancels out the redness of my skin, which I really like, and it's easy to blend.
You can also build it up quite a bit if you have extra red spots, but you can tell by the video that my face is definitely more porcelain and beautiful on the left and grumpy and red on the right. So this really does give me like a flawless finish. So here is the finished foundation. I really like it a whole lot. It covered up everything. I just super dig it. I'm going to use her lip tint in the color Ruby. This is an awesome color. I'm just going to apply it lightly for my daytime look and give my lips sort of a my lips but better kind of color. Alright, let's do some liner. Okay, so all you have to do is spray some water. I use the cap that came with my water bottle, and then I use my EcoTools liner brush. And you don't need a whole lot of product. It's really pigmented, and I just dip it in the water and then rub it in the cake and then apply it. It applies really easy, really creamy. It dries super fast, so I don't feel like I have to worry about it transferring to my lid. I haven't had that happen yet. And it's just so easy to work with and so pigmented. I'm in love. We have liner success. I am still kind of iffy with the brush, so that's just my bad on some of those wiggles. We're going to do the same thing with the mascara. You just spray it with water and use the wand that came with it and rub it in your cake. This is just going to be one coat for a natural look, but it is buildable. And I really like this mascara a lot. It's it gives you a nice natural dark eyelid with length and volume. Blush and brows are happening now. This blush is awesome. It's really beautiful. It's very pigmented. So I went a little crazy with it in the next segment, but it is a gorgeous color for my face and I love it. I want it all over the place. So here is my finished natural look. This would be like a daytime look that I would go for. Super easy, really pretty, natural, but with a kick. I love, love, love these products. I think they make me look radiant and naturally beautiful and gorgeous. Look at my happy face. Kisses, kisses. Blink those eyes, baby. So now let's move on to nighttime look. I'm gonna get excited about it. I am gonna put on some more blush because obviously I wasn't aware that my face was already super pigmented. So now it's gonna be even more pigmented. Get it, girl. For the nighttime eye, I'm just gonna darken up that outer corner and crease with this lovely eggplant color. It has a nice shimmer, but it matches the matte of the burgundy color that I had for the daytime look. So I'm just going to apply that on the outer corner and crease. Woohoo! My favorite part, it's winged liner time. I really love this stuff for winged liner. It is really pigmented, it's creamy, it dries really quickly, it doesn't transfer. I can wiggle it into my lash line to kind of get that, you know, tight lined effect. And I'm never going to buy Physician's Formula again. I'm sold. This will be it for the rest of my life. It's just super easy to work with, and I love that it's natural. And it's pretty much a holy grail product now. Alright, let's finish up this nighttime eye. I'm going to do another coat of mascara. I would suggest that you use a curling wand if you want to get more of a curl. This one gives a lot of length and volume, but not a lot of curl, so on a normal occasion I would use my curler, but I had already applied a coat, so just a pro tip. Now to finish the look, we're just going to put the lipstick on a little bit darker. I love this color. It's very fall, very wearable. It's the perfect pinky purple. I just can't get over this color. I really think it really complements my skin tone. Okay, here's our finished look. This is the nighttime finished look. I just love it. I love all of this makeup. I just think it's stunning, gorgeous, wearable, blendable delightfulness.
Overall, I am super pumped about this company. I really love the shadows, the colors. I want to try some different ones. I am in love with the lip products. It feels so good on my mouth. It gives me a matte, but not drying sort of almost finish. Love it. The blush is super cute. I'm sure all of her colors are great. And I am holy grailing this product right here. I like it decently as a mascara. I think if you want an all-natural mascara that you know doesn't have any harmful chemicals that will work, this is definitely something to try. It is a little bit challenging with the spoolie, but I think once you get used to it and you practice with it, then you'll be more confident with it. But as an eyeliner, this is holy grail for me. I'm going to continue to buy this. She has other colors. I think she has green and blue right now, and brown. And I think she might be coming out with some other colors. So I love these a lot. I'm super pumped about them. It just gives me the perfect liner look that I get from my Physician's Formula pen, which up until this point has been my only product that really works as a winged liner for me. So I love that I found a natural replacement for that. So I am in love with these products, and I am in love with her. She is super sweet, and I love her shop, and I hope you guys go and check her out. I will link her channel. I will link her shop down below, and go show her some love and pick up some of these products to try. I'll insert down below everything that I use. So if you were into a color, I'll have it listed down below, and you can go straight to her shop and pick it out. And I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope you go and check her out. Tell her I sent you, and I hope you guys have an amazing day. I'll see you later. Bye.